The eggs all here. I got them for his special delivery.
Did you say William Fancy's aunt?
Yes.
And
so I was wondering if you'd like to go out with me sometime.
Oh, George. I'm flattered, but
not you. Albert.
Oh. Gosh, George, I think you're really a nice guy, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to say no. You're not my type.
Girls, all the same. She'll be sorry.
About that guy. He's
Call it your woman's intuition.
Yeah,
we know.
Thinking of you day and night.
One glance your way makes my heart take flight.
Now that you finally come back home, I can't stand the thought of being alone. Meet me at midnight at
your secret admirer.
That can't be a coincidence.
Think our secret admirer has something to do with the disappearances? Well, there's only one way
come
to
find out. Oh, I'm coming.